adjusting for the knockdowns at the bell, referee Joe Santarpia. This contest, 10 rounds. In the blue corner, he's wearing white trunks trimmed with black. He weighed 218 pounds. He's fighting out of Baltimore, Maryland. His career record is 18 wins, 4 losses with 12 KOs. Here is a very rugged Reggie Gross. And his opponent in the red corner. He's ranked number 4 heavyweight by the World Boxing Council. He's undefeated in 21 professional fights. 19 fights ended in KOs, 12 of them in the very first round. He is the most exciting heavyweight the world has been waiting for. The undefeated Mike Tyson from Catskill, New York. His weight is 217 pounds.
Gentlemen, you're boxing under the rules of the New York State Athletic Commission. Three knockdowns in any one round automatically ends the bout. To score a knockdown, go to a neutral corner, do not leave the corner until I call
you.
If you're in a down position, the
weight won't make any difference and the reach is the same.
Let's listen to the exception of the last round. Follow my instructions when I tell you to break, break clean. Shake hands now, come up.
The referee in the ring at this time, Johnny Lobianco.
All right, we're all set to go here. This is scheduled for 10 rounds, scoring by the New York State Athletic Commission by round scoring system. Three knockdown rules in effect. The fighter must get up following the round, or he may be counted out. The fighter cannot be saved by the bell, except in the final round. Mike Tyson, in his usual right cross, goes right to work on Reggie Gross. Now, Gross with an 18-4 record, the best thing he can do is try to two out this guy himself, because virtually he has no shot to win the fight if he was in the box against Gross. Once again, Reggie Gross, the opportunity of a lifetime. when the referee, Johnny Lobiego, stopped the fight. So another big win for this man. A fight you're going to hear and see. Quite a bit more of here on the Red King Sports Entertainment Network. Another big first round knockout. Watch the first knockdown here. You see Gross landing some punches there. You see how wild he is? He's wide open now to the left, and watch him. He faints, moving the body, moving the trunk around. One hand with the uppercut, and now he's wide open for the left hook. There he is, right there. The outstretched right arm. The left hook nailed him, and the fight was virtually over there. See Tyson moving the trunk, moving the body. No blows really landed very heavy. But look great, that uppercut did land, and he landed one more right hand, but not too heavy. Now look for the opportunity. Tyson is mad now, and he shows it by dropping Reggie Gross with a vicious left hook to the head. After that, Gross was able to get up a different angle for you. Again, watch the uppercut will land, the right hand will land. There's the uppercut. Now the right hand will land. Not too heavy. Now watch the left hook. Bang, right there. He lands it right on the button. And the fight was virtually over here, although Gross was able to get back up and continue on. And this was the closing flurry that ended it. Now, as you look into his eyes, and right there, you can see how glassy-eyed he is. This is the final knockdown again, and a definite... All right, we've seen every possible combination of ways this guy can fall. As he backs off. And now let's go up for the announcement from Frank Sheen, the ring announcer.
Referee Johnny Lobianco stopped the contest at 2 minutes and 36 seconds of the first round. The winner is still undefeated, Mike Tyson.
A big win for Michael Tyson.